Auguste Doodle. Who is Camille Claudel and is there a movie about her? French sculptor celebrated in today's Google Doodle. Today's Google Doodle celebrates Camille Claudel on her 155th birthday. Here is what you need to know about the famous French sculptor. Who is Camille Claudel? Camille Claudel was born in Ferrand-Tardenois, in northern France on December 8, 1864. At age 12, sculptor Alfred Boucher visited her after a request from her father. He took notice of Claudel's burgeoning skills and encouraged her to move to Paris to study art. After joining Académie Colarossi, Claudel worked on mastering her craft. In 1882 she met Boucher's friend, renowned sculptor Auguste Rodin. Claudel began training under Rodin in 1884. She learned about his method of observing profiles and the importance of capturing expressions. Her sculptures also had an impact on Rodin. Her 1886 piece, John Philogerb, is widely considered to have inspired Rodin's Galatea, completed a few years later. Claudel and Rodin eventually became an item, resulting in two personally revealing sculptures, Percy et la Gorgone, Perseus and the Gorgon, and El Agemer, The Age of Maturity. The first one features a self-portrait of Claudel as the Gorgon Medusa and has often been interpreted as a contemplation of the uphill battle for recognition that Camille Claudel faced during her artistic career. Sadly, the relationship ended in 1893. Much of Claudel's work lives in Musée Camille Claudel in Nogent-sur-Seine, which opened in 2017. The Musée Rodin in Paris also has a room dedicated to Claudel's works. Camille Claudel died on the 19th of October 1943, aged 78. What does Camille Claudel's Google Doodle show? Each doodle created by Google is shared in specific areas of the globe. Camille Claudel's doodle is celebrated in Japan, Vietnam, the US, Iceland, Greece, Serbia, Croatia, the UK, Ireland, Lithuania, France and Germany. Today's doodle was created by Paris-based artist Ichi Nori. They said, Camille Claudel is a unique artist of her time, deeply involved in creating and constantly trying to open new doors. Her life was made of poetry, hard work, freedom, drama, and pure creation. We were so glad it was Camille Claudel, an artist with a pure and uncompromising gesture of creation. The photographs of her workshop are amazing, it seems out of time. We can see her collaborating with other sculptors where they discuss, sculpt, think, and laugh. She is organized and quite a mess at the same time. Some pictures show her with her tools, in the middle of her workshop, alone in the giant stone and material forest, working hard, only concentrated on her subject. These are the feelings we wanted to share. A free, powerful, and hard-working woman that uses her hands to produce incredible sculptures, unique to her time, Camille Claudel is forever inspiring. What is a Google Doodle? In 1998, Google founders Larry and Sergey drew a stick figure behind the second O of Google to show they were out of office at the Burning Man festival, and with that, Google Doodles were born. The company decided that they should decorate the logo to mark cultural moments, and it soon became clear that users really enjoyed the change to the Google homepage. Now, there is a full team of doodlers, illustrators, graphic designers, animators and classically trained artists who help create what you see on those days. Google kicked off 2019 with an animated doodle of New Year's Eve celebrations. And on February 5, 2019, the Chinese New Year was celebrated with a hand animation transforming into a pig. St. Patrick's Day on March 17 was remembered with a Celtic Google Doodle. And on March 21, Google Doodle used AI for the first time in a tribute to Johann Sebastian Bach. The doodle allowed users to create their own tune. Google also celebrated the Women's World Cup with doodles for each participating team. And on September 27, a special doodle was created for Google's 21st birthday.